más o menos lo explicamos todo. Si queréis más información sobre ese equipo, lo tenemos en el banco. Okay. Now, with this device, well, this is an absolutely amazing device. It's a radio frequency device that comes with two heads. The small one, this is the small one. Okay, this is for the face, and it's got all these two heads. I've got a little pad. So this is for the face, and this other one is for the body. So the main difference is the power and the surface area. In this case, the surface area is small. In that case here, for the body, which is the belly, is larger, so this area is larger, right? So, very, very simple. And both of them have a return pad. So I'm going to put the return pad, and I can only show you the face one, because the body one is, the return pad is, the connection with the return pad is broken. All you have to do is get the return pad here, lock it, it's gone, and it's there. So you place your return pad in another part of the body where there is contact. So this is a large contact area, so you've got to make sure that the area has got a large contact area. Okay, very, very important. So I'm going to put it back here, my shoulders, not my shoulders, but on my back. Okay, so I'm going to get as best of my contact as I can get. Now we're going to go into the small one. So we're going to S, small, we're going to go to therapy. We are going to see the various parts of the face. Okay, so we've got a duty factor. I'm going to choose 100 in order to get the maximum power possible. And you can choose whatever duty factor you want. But basically, once you set your power level, you can play with the duty factor. Okay, so we're going to go in here. For example, you can change the duty factor, say for example, to 56% or what is it, 65% if you want to make it up, go 65%, so you can get the exact value. But if you want to be quick, you choose whatever here from 10 to 40, 70, and so on. So 10 is the smallest, it's that you've got within that power level, you've got the lowest power level. Then use 100, then enter. Power level, we're going to use 30. It's quite strong. As far as I'm concerned, it's quite strong. And the good thing about this device is that it's a very powerful radio frequency, and the radio frequency gets inside your skin quite deep inside your skin. And when I try it onto my hand, or I'm going to try it right now, I feel the heat inside my wrist. So that is this is how deep the heat goes. So I'm going to go enter. I'm going to place a bit of gel onto my hand. I'm just going to try it on my hand at the moment. And I'm going to go start. Press start and then just going to go ahead and do it. And the heat, I feel the heat inside my wrist. It's so amazing. So I don't feel the heat in my skin, I feel it inside my wrist, inside my bones. It's so amazing. So it's really, really an amazing thing. So it's really, 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 really good. So it's very, very deep in terms of radio frequency. Okay. Just gonna stop it. And this is how it works. And you've got here the timing as well. If you can see it, it's ready. You've got the power, 30. And so on. Okay, so it's an absolutely amazing device. The price is very, very cheap. So have a look at it, ask us for the price. Here, I'm not going to show you, I'm going to show you just before I go. This is the small one. This is the small head. Okay, this is the small head. I'm just going to go back, and here I can choose this part of the face, or go the mouth. Cheeks here, as you can see, cheek here, this area of the face, and the neck as well. Okay, so in the neck, you've got your already preset power, your preset duty factor and so on, but you can change it the way you want. So, and as usual, you always want to work at the highest power that the customer can tolerate. So you're going to go S, exit, then you're going to go large. This is actually going to use the large handle. And remember, you have the return path, which I'm not going to use. So I'm not going to try it on my hand. But in this case, where you use it on is mainly the belly. So in order to get the tightening of the belly using radio frequency, and the heat is of the radio frequency is spread from this black area here. Very, very simple. And in this case, you would actually use oil instead of instead of gel. Very important. Right. Now, I'm just going to show you how it works. So, enter therapy, and it's very easy. In the bigger unit, the one with the bigger casing, we've got the cooling effect as well, so you can get this to this area to cool down. So, because the heat of the radio frequency is dispersed inside, is injected inside into the skin, what you feel is that at the surface of the skin, you feel the cooling of the head, but inside your body, you feel the heat. So it's absolutely amazing. So we've got the power, this time goes from 1 to 120, and you can change it here. The same way you can change it to whatever power, 99 if you want, whatever you like, okay? And then you go start, enter, start. And all you have to do is press this button, and you start getting the RF frequency, the RF heat in there. Very, very good, okay? And you use it with oil, and you can do the treatment on the belly or other parts of the body. This head is absolutely an amazing radio frequency device. So if you want to know more about prices of this device, I can stop it. If you want to know more about prices, you go on ariton-lt.com and you can get the prices for this device. Okay, very good device.